To start off, Coach said try to take away our number 10. So as we were playing, we kind of sent our big man to him too much, and that's when 14 started to get hot. So at that point, then we had just kind of make an adjustment, but it just wasn't working. So we had like a lot of stuff to work on.
Coach said this game was going to be a little tougher than the last. Did y'all feel that? Did y'all feel like it was kind of a next step of in terms of opponents?
Most definitely. They were running, a fast-paced team, and obviously, like, when your big man got hot, everything just started to turn up. So we had to score, get back on defense, and stop, but it wasn't going that way. So we had to make sure we score every time down and just try to fight against that.
How much does that help the team? When you come in here, they didn't quit. They're down 16. They make 19 three-pointers. Y'all having to fight to the end. How much does that help a team?
As far as us?
With you.
I would say it helps us a lot. We have a lot of freshmen and guys that are transferring from JUCO. So just to know that, like, no game is going to be, like, solidified, and every team is going to play, like, balls to the wall, and they're going to give us their best. So that's just a learning experience. It just gives us more details as to what we have to work on, what we have to know going into our next game.
What was it, 25 or 28 free throws?
28-31.
Nobody missed the last couple of minutes. I mean, were y'all aware of that? It was like working on a no-hitter or something?
No, I wasn't aware. We were just trying to make them.
It's only playing in a game like that, just back and forth for 40 minutes.
It's fun. It's definitely exciting because most games are going to be either someone goes on a run or one team is just getting blown out. So to be able to go back and forth like that, it makes the game more exciting. And when you show this, like, you have a lot to work on, and it's going to be a long season. And we're going to play a lot of teams like that.
How much does it kind of open things up for you to rotate in the guards when you got a big guy like Nam who can go out past the three-point line and shoot it?
Our job, this guy, Javante, and our job is to just run the offense, take open shots, and just pretty much distribute the ball and play defense. So to have a guy like Nas and Emmett, Cavell, Biggie Williams, Darius, those type of guys in the field, for which we just opens the game up more, so then we have open shots.
Six more steals tonight. I mean, you see me picking up right where you left off in that department last year. I mean, a lot of those end up in transition points for you guys. Can you stop is that to your game?
I would say it's definitely helping me market myself, obviously. And it's something that coaches and I have been working on in the offseason, just being able to move a lot more, being more flexible, moving laterally and stuff like that. And it's just showing on the court, I'm able to pick up, get back, and I'm able to anticipate more. Like when the big is trying to drive, I can just poke my hand and just